New tonight, she went to the post office, but ended up driving her vehicle right into a garage. The 90-year-old woman, suffering from macular degeneration, hit the Oliver Post Office in North Union Township, deploying both her airbags. She then went right into a neighboring garage, but she never lost sight of her original mission.
We ran in to see if she was okay, and she was so upset because she had mail she wanted to deliver and bring to me. So I got it off of her. I said, give it to me, and I'll take it in and mail it for you.
Doherty also says the woman brought her a gift as well, and she refused to get out of the vehicle until she accepted it. The driver was banged up, but not seriously injured.